Gentlemen, Jester Six here again. Hope you're all well, not snowed in. Thanks to Nemo. And let's start off with the step mount, Mast Step mount. This is the original with the, what I'll call the insert, the bit sticking up here and the original screw. It wasn't centrally mounted on the boat. And so I couldn't re-drill the holes because keel fin was centered, but the mast step wasn't. So this originally fitted into the mast like so, with that self-tapper mounted through the top. But it was offset and wasn't real solid. Has a little step under the plastic nylon thing here to stop it from twisting, but that wasn't so successful either. Self-tapper went through the top with the insert attached, which I've already cut off, so we'll talk about that in a second. But it went through the fiberglass. It wasn't real solid. So, what we did, or what I did, was I took this little piece of nylon and attacked it with my trusty hacksaw. Cut the insert part off and grabbed some aluminium form from an old computer. Bolted the insert part to the top, which we'll get into in a second, but you can see there it's mounted. And the tapered groove in the aluminium I filled with some old plastic from an old printer, cut it and filed it to shape, and I epoxied it in with, wow, that's hard to say. Basically filed it down so it was flush. The bolt I used was a 4mm, I believe, brass bolt screw. And I filed that down each side, so that it fitted inside the internals of the mast, which is tapered aluminium, so that it would fit inside the mast snugly. Click, and there you go. Now we have a reasonably solid step, if you like, for the mast. I'll put a small stainless steel screw through the rear end of that to stop it from twisting, even though it's epoxied. I think it looks pretty good. We've obviously increased the height, but we've reduced the height by cutting the base off the original mast step.